Have you ever wondered how your phone charger converts wall power into safe, usable current? Or how your camera's flash fires in a split second? The secret is all within a component called a diode. Today on Engineeringness, we're diving into everything you need to know about diodes. Firstly, what is a diode and how does it work? Simply put, a diode is a semiconductor device that allows current to flow in only one direction. We can reverse the flow, but the voltage has to be extremely high for an insulator to become a conductor. As you can see from the symbol of a diode, the current will flow in the same direction of the arrow. At its core, a diode is a PN junction. Two regions of silicon, or another semiconductor, doped with different impurities. This is because pure silicon has almost no free electrons. The P side contains holes, positive charge carriers, and is located on the anode side of the diode. The N side contains free electrons, negative charge carriers, that are located on the cathode side of the diode. When the PN junction is formed, electrons and holes recombine near the interface, creating a depletion region devoid of free charge. This region acts as a barrier, preventing charge flow until the applied voltage overcomes it. To learn more about semiconductors, check out our previous video for a more detailed explanation. If we connect a diode into an LED circuit in the correct orientation, the LED will emit light, as the diode will allow flow through it in only one direction. This is also known as the forward bias, allowing current to flow through it and the diode itself to act as a conductor. This is because the electric field at the junction weakens, the depletion barrier collapses, and charges surge through effortlessly, conducting current. But if we flip this diode within the circuit, then the diode will act as an insulator, and this is known as reverse bias. The junction's barrier grows stronger, blocking the flow. Only a trickle of leakage current can sneak through the widened depletion zone. The following equation, the Shockley diode equation, describes how the current through a diode depends exponentially on the voltage across it. Engineers use this equation to predict exactly how much current a diode will conduct at any given forward voltage, and how much leakage to expect in reverse bias. If you're enjoying this deep dive into the world of electronic components, don't forget to subscribe to Engineeringness and give us a thumbs up. We've got plenty more tech explorations to come. Also, check out our online store for unique engineering products and help us keep making awesome content. It really helps us out a lot. Link down below. Diodes trace their heritage from Edison's Edison effect tubes of 1883 and Fleming's 1904 vacuum tube rectifiers, through 1920s crystal cat's whisker detectors and 1940s germanium devices, to Shockley's silicon PN junction in 1958 and the first LEDs in 1962. Today, these once bulky items are now tiny semiconductors within power supplies, signal processing, and lighting. The anatomy of a diode. Now let's examine a standard silicone diode from the inside out. At its core is the semiconductor die, that microscopic PN junction where all the action happens. Tiny metal contacts, bond wires, link the die to the outer circuit, allowing electrons in and out. Encasing it all is the package and encapsulation, a protective shell that also helps pull heat away and protect against the environment the diode is placed in. This is usually black with a white line. Finally, the sturdy leads or terminals extend from the package, ready to be soldered directly onto your circuit boards. Types of diodes: PN junction, standard rectifier used in power supplies. Zener, precise reverse voltage regulation, used for voltage references and surge protection. Schottky, low forward voltage drop and ultra-fast switching, perfect for high-speed rectifiers and RF mixers. LED, emits light when forward biased, common in indicators and display lighting. Photodiode, produces current when exposed to light, used in light sensors and optical communications. Avalanche, designed for controlled breakdown at high reverse bias, ideal for high voltage protection. Right-hand rule for current direction. To find the magnetic field around a current-carrying diode lead, first locate the direction of the conventional current. That's the flow of positive charge from the diode's anode to its cathode. Next, point your right thumb straight along the current's path. Your thumb now represents the direction in which the current is flowing. Then curl your finger around. Look at how your fingers curl around the conductor. That curling motion shows exactly how the magnetic field lines wrap around the wire. So, wherever your fingers point, that's the direction of the magnetic field at that point around the lead. Inside circuits, this helps us predict interactions with nearby components or design inductive effects. Real-world applications for diodes. First, in power supplies, diode bridges take incoming alternating current from the mains and turn it into smooth, direct current that powers your devices. In radio and communications gear, photodiodes and point contact diodes demodulate high-frequency RF signals, pulling the audio or data out of the airwaves. Zener diodes clamp voltage to a precise reference level, keeping sensitive circuits stable. LEDs convert electrons into photons, lighting everything from your phone's indicators to entire city streets. The future of diode technology. Cutting-edge research is pushing diodes' usage and research in amazing directions. Wide band-gap semiconductors like gallium nitride and silicon carbide diodes are enabling ultra-efficient power conversion even at high voltages. At the same time, organic and flexible diodes are making bendable displays and wearable electronics a reality. Quantum dot LEDs, which offer tunable colors and extraordinary energy efficiency for next-generation lighting. And of course, traditional LEDs already light up everything from TV screens to city streets, all while saving power. Diodes are silently directing currents and shaping signals in nearly every device you own. Next time you flip on a light or power up your gadgets, remember how the diode is working inside. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to Engineeringness. Stay curious and never stop exploring the incredible world of science and engineering.